Just after 11:30 last night, EHS and fire responded to a car that had flipped and rolled over on South Parallel Road. When crews arrived, they found a man lying in the middle of the road next to a car being tended to by passerbys. EHS transported the man to Abbotsford Regional Hospital, where he was airlifted to a Vancouver hospital. His condition is unknown at this time.